What's up, kids? I hope you are reading books at the home. Today, I have also got a reading book. Can you see this page? If you see this page, here is a sentence, Lynn is at the camp. But you won't be able to read the sentence because you are not aware about these sight words like the, at, is. And do you know what are the sight words? Let me tell you. So come with me in the world of sight words. These are the sight words. Sight words are those words which come often in the sentences. If you go through any sentence, there will be a sight word. And do you know they do not follow the phonic sound rule? Like, according to the phonic sound, B says B, C says G, S says S. But here, if you want to read any sight word, you will find, suppose this is the example, S-O. And if you go through the phonic sound, S-O, S-O. But this is not the pronunciation of this letter. Here, S-O is going to be so. What will be the pronunciation? So. In the similar way, if we see this word, W and E. If you go through the phonic sound, wah, ah, wah, but this is not the correct pronunciation of this word. W-E means we. So, my kids, you have to learn one rule for the sight words, that you have to love them at first sight. Learn it by heart, these words, so that you can read any book fluently. Okay, there are many sight words, but in senior KG or junior KG, there are some common sight words which often used in all the readers. So I'll send you some sight words. Learn it by heart with the spellings, so that you can be a great reader. Bye bye.